get very, very honored to have Professor Naomi here. So nice to have you here, Professor Yushi. And she is really a wonderful teacher in Japan. And we're now in Vienna. And I met so many of her wonderful students here. They are so talented. They are playing like masters. So I think you must be paying a lot of heart to your students. So let's start off our interview with the first question, which is, could you tell us a little bit about your personal story as a musician? Like, in which age did you start doing at the piano?
I began the piano with Yamaha Music School, and then 4 years old, and with piano, then private lesson, and I'm 6 years old. And I go to music option, music school, music university, and go to Mozarteum in that school. Went to Mozarteum and studied, so. Learn the piano is over 5 or 6, because before 5 or 6, learn the solfège or rhythmic, not a piano, so solfège, so tom and out, this is te, or this is te de, te again, the harmony, so jazz. So rhythmic or the surface, the first one, and then on the piano is this 5 or 6 years. Because the so small hand and so weak, so that we couldn't teach, we can't teach it. So weak hand, with weak hand, the 2, 3 or 4 years is too fast to piano. But ear is very important. Then for ear, because of ear, we must learn the surface or rhythmics 2 or 3 years.
Yes,
for baby. The mother had heard that Mozart.
Yes.
Yes, also. It's very good.
How is music at the moment in Japan?
Yes, we have so many competitions. And mother is very, works so hard. And so competition. Only Bruegel competition or Bach competition are for different style, Bach, classic and romantic and modern. concentrated and focus pianist. Then another country, the Europa teacher think about to forget what just which can say. And what is the what's the meaning of this forget? Not only for this week. The Japanese test, piano test is without mistake and collect
Thank you.
friend and just analyze and phrase this time and twice second time, third time, and phrase the phrase and just both phrase the object of the phrase or both phrase the modulation. So then analyze it. And then second one, the meaning for the, to think about meaning of the forte or the piano. I mean, character, we must find the character. And this, which sound you want? So angry character, the dirty character. And so start speaking. And then on the piano, and how to play. And of course, first of all, very technical difference. Yeah? Now finger number, this we decided finger number, and with with rhythms or with staccato or the different style practice. And then technical, okay. And then from here, this here is I declare plus then the wrong sound we want to hear wrong sound. The how to play? Then this so is the flat finger and slowly and so then how which sound? So thinking and practice. Not so only so finger. Yeah. And in the first Japanese students think about 2 years to first of all, I must pray until third and until third. Yeah. And so only so. And finished. Yeah, oh, I can play. But nothing think about it. Only analyze it, and only character, and only play. Then after that, oh, think about music. you can focus on play, but without music. Now, oh, we must think about music. This is, I think, it's too late. First of all, about music. Yeah, then analyze and character and touch and then practice. This is very important.
So when they practice, it's
easy. And if you practice, then, for example, four hours practice. Yeah? Then 4 hours on the piano practice. And 4 hours sporting.
Oh, really?
This is good every day. Not eight hours practice. That's the only tired. Yeah?
Yeah.
And not so thinking.
Yeah.
And 4 hours practice and 4 hours thinking. The thinking and how which sound. And then thinking and practice. Thinking, practice, thinking. Oh, it's just a beautiful time, I think.
Thank you so much. And may I ask how a pianist can improve her techniques or his techniques?
And I learned with Hanon and Cherny. But Hanon Cherny is finger active very good. But here is very hard. Then after that, I studied in Mozart and my professor, I can, so, Farella, how to say.
To let fall.
Fall down. And all the Gewicht.
Weight.
So, then after that, I can play very easy to Chopin too. And Cherny and Hanon feel very good. Speed and strong and good, but here You strong that. Canal and turning this with the finger active. And I learned by Professor Lagra. Lagra had the original method. And he, first of all, he went to find or drop the weight, and Chopin Prelude number 20, da 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 da. So all the old thing with weight, right? And so his own original method. After that, I was so very relaxed. Chinese is very good, but only for fingers. Finger active. Probably Yamaha Music Media, internet, and another so Balok Steel book is the To On Kitabu, and internet.
So
we search in
Yamaha
Music Media, organ piano.
Is it Japanese?
Japanese, organ piano. Oh. It's three books and four books and four workbooks. I must use together one book and one workbook. It's always the same.
And
you must together use it.
Okay. So, could you give some words to encourage the music
beginners or the audience? And we must enjoy the music. Not only for practice, if interpretation, what's the meaning of forte? What's the meaning of piano? The interpretation is very interesting. Without interpretation, there is so only finger. That's so good. Interpretation is very joyful.
Thank you so much.
Actually, I can't speak so native English.
No, thank you so much.